December 12, 2016 was one of the first days we had snow in Greater Vancouver area on this winter season. As my second winter in Canada, coming from a country that has no snow at all, I was amazed with the view, especially with the view from SkyTrain. I hope you enjoy the ride.